We welcome you to Stanford Stadium. We're on the campus of Stanford University. Big game for the home team, but equally big for the visitors from Eugene, Oregon, as the Ducks have traveled fans well. Not much of a home field edge for the Stanford Cardinal. This is Pac-10 College Football Saturday, presented by Phillips HD. Three kickoffs for touchdowns. Two of them on the opening kickoff. Beard will be the kicker for Oregon. And let's see if they kick it to Owusu. Here comes forward, drives this one, and Owusu will have a chance. Comes up, takes it at the 6-yard line. Got a little bit of a gap to the 30, 35 to the 40. Look out, midfield. Gonna be a race. He's at the 30, to the 20. Caught from behind and dropped at the 15-yard line. But you could not draw it up better for a start of a game if you were Jim Hart. Rolled right in to the oncoming defensive player for Oregon. There's a draw play with Gebhardt. That could do it. He'll stop for a loss. Well defended that time. T.J. Ward, a minute and a half into the ballgame. It is on its way, and it is good. Not by much, but he'll take it. Hurry up. They go empty as they bring James out. Masoli straight back to pass, as all day. Throws over the middle for Dixon, incomplete. Dixon was open, Masoli missed him.
Like of this fine state, one of the great running backs in the history of the state.
Pretty impressive. Oregon shows blitz this time, they pick it up. Lux pass is caught by Whalen for a first down. And right now the Stanford offense is clicking. Whalen, it's Griff Whalen in motion. Here's a blitz off the edge. It's picked up, Lux steps up, throws. Whalen makes the catch, first down Cardinal. That's Ryan Whalen on the catch. Cardinal have two wideouts. Then Cardinal go with two tight ends, two wideouts. Again, the Ducks show blitz. And again, they come with it. And again, it's picked up, and the pass is caught by Owusu inside the 5-yard line, down to the 2-yard line. Brilliant pass by Andrew Luck.
You want to reward him a little bit.
Why
think
not?
This one will go to Toby.
Got a half yard to go. This is Gerhard. He's close. Touchdown.
Pounded it, and they'll score a touchdown.
So far, it's just as they draw it up. Driver climbs is up, and it is good. And the 7:40.
And he really wiggles and shakes and turns his legs and finds a way to get away, and he's very explosive.
So first down at the 40-yard line, and a give right up the gut. And this is James, and he is gone. Just like that, the Oregon Ducks have scored 60 yards. Well, you just said it, P. I mean, they give you one look.
Well, in a hurry.
Five plays, 93 yards to go, all of a minute and 7 seconds. And just like that, it's a three-point game.
Oregon can strike quickly.
Big play here, third down and 10. And they give it to Gerhardt. Gerhardt taking people with him down to the 5-yard line. It'll be close. Out of the gray, out of the backfield. Give it to Gerhardt. Gerhardt trying to cut it inside. Still on his feet, close to the end zone. Touchdown, Cardinal. And that's another 1-2 play.
A blitzing defense, they don't have an answer for what Stanford's doing.
Not so far. And that should make the job that much easier for Andrew Luck. He didn't have to throw very much.
Doing a much better job staying at the line of scrimmage and playing assignment football.
Quick toss this time to Mail, and Mail gets a step. He's got a first down and more across the 45 to about the front. Soli with time. Now he steps up, he'll run. And now he throws to James, and James cannot hang on. Incomplete.
Zone right. This is wild.
Oh, it's great. Play fake, Luck gonna go up. Blitz is picked up, Luck throws over the middle. Owusu has it. 38-yard line of the Oregon Ducks. A gain of 40. Plus he's got 125 yards of kick return so far. Look out. Luck throws wide open. Catch is made by Dre. First down, Stanford. Luck took the shot. Ball at the 10-yard line.
Better freshman quarterback in America.
I believe that. It's at the 8-yard line, third down and 6. They go out of the gun. And this time they play fake. Luck looks to the end zone. Got a man, Dre. Touchdown, Stanford. And a late flag comes in, but I'm not going to speculate.
Good coverage by John Boyette.
You know, the other thing about that, we spoke of this earlier, and we were talking to the coaching staff about throwing to the tackles quite as much. And here's Masoli up the middle. That time he had a gap, and look out. Masoli midfield at the 45-yard line. Gain of 25. So another ball at the 41-yard line of the Cardinal. And this is Masoli. Now he throws outside, and a catch is made by Tuane, and Tuane is going to be close to a first. Trips left this time. Masoli, now he looks downfield, throws up the middle, got a man, Dixon first down at the 20, down to the 15-yard line, ball popped loose, but let's see. Officials are saying, we still have a signal, now they're saying big break for Stanford. Give it to Garrett. Garrett's got a gap. Garrett lost the football. Ball's loose, picked up by Oregon. Giveth and taketh. Spencer Paysinger makes the recovery for the Ducks.
Done like this since losing at USC on October 4th, 2008. This is a tough spot for them.
This is Masoli this time. Fakes, steps up, throws to the end zone. Wide open mail. Touchdown. 29 yards just like that. I keep my seatbelt buckled.
What a game.
On its way, and it is good, and it is a 24-14
years. Guys have to mature in a hurry and come back here.
Gerhardt play fake, and Luck is going to run. Luck is going to have the first down across the 45 to the 47-yard line, and that's barring a little.
This is turning out to be a great Pac-10 football game thus far.
Absolutely. Luck straight back on first down, steps up, going to throw, looking for Whalen. I believe he got it at the 2-yard line. What a catch by Ryan Whalen. Give it to Marisic. Marisic fights for the end zone. He's close. Touchdown, Cardinal. So every time Oregon knocks on the door, Stanford answers.
And they're going to continue to have to do that. Archbook keeping his legs going and getting right up into the line of scrimmage.
Try for point by Whitaker is up and good, and it is a 31. And it is James, and James pops it again. To the 35-yard line and stopped this time by Delano Howell. That was the same play that went
a little late closing down, just a true freshman.
This time Masoli going to throw over the middle. Dixon makes the catch. Midfield, 45, taking people with him inside the Stanford 40-yard line. Bo McNally finally running. Masoli going to throw again. Looks downfield, going for it all. Howell is out there. Touchdown, Ducks! 40-yard. Just like that. Took him 2 minutes and 14 seconds.
Sundrench end zone finds Jameer Holland.
Try for point is up and good, and it did not take long. This is back to a 10-point ball game. So first and 15 now for the Cardinal. Luck, give it to Gerhardt. Gerhardt's got a gap. Gerhardt, 45, midfield. To the 45 of Morgan, the 40, 35. Out of bounds to the 30-yard line. Huge play. Stanford has it at the 31 of Oregon. Play fake. Luck going to go up on first down. Looking for it all. Looking for Owusu. He's got it. Touchdown, Cardinal.
A better throw and a better catch.
Absolutely. I mean, you couldn't ask any more of the defender, Jackson. Try for point. Whitaker is up. It's a lot, 298 yards. But not nearly good enough so far. Here's Masoli on the keep, trying to kick it outside, get around Sherman, and he does, and gets it up to about the 39-yard line before running out of bounds. And the blitz comes, and Masoli throws the screen. Perfect play. Here's James, 45 midfield, 45-40. On his feet, it's going to be a foot race. 25 to the 20, to the 10, and knocked out of bounds at the 3-yard line by Michael Thomas. That was the perfect play at the...
Oh, how? Almost taking it to the house.
First and goal at the 3, and stepping in is Masoli on the keeper. Nothing fancy, get the job done, and with the conversion, this will be a 10-point game once again. It is up and good. It was 7 minutes and 4 seconds remaining in the third quarter. It's Stanford 38. Several occasions now. Morgan moving around a lot defensively. Give it to Gerhardt again. Gerhardt, first down and more, busted into the secondary, and is stopped on a nice open field tackle at the 49-yard line.
It happened against Utah.
Straight back goes Luck, steps up, throws. Owusu has it at the 35-yard line. First down, Cardinal, 15 yards, and another big play. First time they've lined up in this alignment. Play fake, Luck's going to throw. Now he steps up, does throw, catch made, first down. Stephon Taylor on the receiving end of the 16-yard line. Once again, power eye. Gerhardt, right side. Breaks the tackle at the 10, at the 5, touchdown, Cardinal. 17 yards for Toby Gerhardt. You can't stop him.
Well, right now, Morgan can't stop the power play.
Down with arm tackles, and there were about three of them on that play. Try for point to add the 45th point by the Stanford Cardinal, and this in this one. There he is again. Maybe close to first down. First guy doesn't act. This is Barner. Barner's going to be short of the first down by about 3 yards. And it's kind of decision time here for Chip Kelly. They give it to Barner, Aretta Masoli, and he's stopped. And Stanford will take over. Huge play. That time, Masoli made the wrong read, kept the ball, and is dropped for about a 3-yard loss. Gerhardt again. Gerhardt busted. He gets it down about the 46. First down, Cardinal.
That lock for his team.
There's that power eye formation. That's the formation he scored the touchdown on. Give it to Gerhardt again. Gerhardt breaks it 40, 35. Taking people with it down to the 30-yard line. Boyette Lewis just could not bring it down. You'll see Jackals Rogers. You'll see John Best. You'll see Shane Vereen. And now you're looking at Taylor. Taylor will get good first down yardage. He picks up 9 on the first snap. And this time Marvin Johnson going for right. And you know, we thought they were back in the ballgame. Luck rolls to his right. Now he steps up. Now he's going to run. He's going to be stopped short. He was stopped short. Terrific shot. Placed on its way, plenty of distance, looks good, is good, and the Cardinal lead it. Big play of the game for Oregon. They gave it to James. I don't know, I think he got it. We're going to mark this at the 30-yard line if the linesmen both are standing as high percentages they usually have. Masoli straight back, now he rolled away from pressure. Now he throws downfield, got a man caught by Paulson. First down, Stanford 45-yard line. And a nice job to hang on by the tight end line of scrimmage, ready to get another playoff. Masoli this time steps up, throws wide open, James down the sideline, and he dropped the football. That was going to be a touchdown.
Couldn't hang on.
Second down, pump fake this time. Masoli rolls to his right, throws back across the grain, catch made by Dixon. That's a first down inside the 30 and the 28-yard.
Tempo from Oregon.
Masoli quickly now. Steps up, throws a drag pattern for Mayo, makes the catch, gets around him at the 15, to the 10, to the 5. Close to the touchdown, but they're going to mark it.
Wait, the end zone.
Stanford's only got 10 men on the field right now. And to give to Barner, touchdown. Stanford could not get the right combination of people on. Plenty of time left. Enough time that Stanford cannot try to sit on this lead. Tight ends. They bring Marisic up on the wing to the right side. And this is a keeper by Luck. And Luck, I don't think he's going to get there. He's going to be stopped about a half yard short. And this is a... Now they bring Dre in motion to the near side. And they give it to Gerhardt. He's got it in there. Down about the 33-yard line. Fancy just what they've been doing. The ball third down and a long 5. And they give it to Gerhardt. And Gerhardt couldn't bounce off that tackle. He stopped at about the 27.
Charlie Weiss twice now.
That's right. This one on its way. Does it have the direction? it does not. So Oregon, which we know can score quickly with the football. Masoli steps up, throws. James makes the catch. Stutter step, makes a man miss. Midfield 45, out of bounds to 42.
Makes up for that drop out on the edge in the last series for the Ducks.
Here's Masoli, back to pass. Avoided a tackle, avoids another, and now he gets something out of nothing and steps out of bounds at the 26-yard line. Hands on both of them. Masoli straight back. Little slant for Davis. He's got room with a 10. He's going to get in. 5. Touchdown, Oregon. And it did not take long. 21-yard touchdown pass from Masoli to Davis. And don't go anywhere yet.
Drive by Jeremiah Masoli. And the drop again by LaMichael James doesn't hurt the Ducks too much.
No, it doesn't. Try for point is up a good 74 yards. And it only took 54. And they do the onside kick. It's not going to go the 10 yards. Stanford will follow it. And they'll have it at 5, a minute, 3 seconds. Stanford needs a first down to put this one in the bag. They give it to Garrett. It's not going to make it. Got him on 2. It's going to be 4th down now. Oregon does not have it. Well, we got 15 seconds to tell us the story. It's snapped, it's placed, it's kicked, it's on its way. It is good! And that's going to do it.
Time of possession to keep Masoli on the sideline.
So Masoli will just throw it. Well, he throws it underneath. And it's caught by Mayo. And that's going to be the game. And the Stanford student body, what there is of it here, will come onto the field in celebration. And it's a good cause to celebrate. As we said, numerous heroes. Andrew Luck, that guy right there, Toby Gerhart, best single game rushing performance in history here at Stanford. You've got to give it up to the offensive line, consistent this entire game long. And how about Ron Leonard's defense? I know you look at the number.